This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Armadillo bile has gone up in price lately. I don't know if you've noticed.
Revelio. Revelio. Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
Hello. It's not often I see Hogwarts students here during the school year. I'm Priya Treadwell, at your service, and I sell a variety of traveling necessities.
Are you related to Nora Treadwell?
Why, yes. She's my wife. Brilliant historian. Did you know that she's pursuing Merlin's life's work?
I actually met her and she introduced me to her work. I'm involved in it now as well.
Oh, that's wonderful. Then you must be rather brilliant as well. At any rate, I hope that you'll think of me whenever you find yourself in need of traveling supplies. It's been a pleasure meeting you.
What do you have for sale?
Let's have a look, shall we? So nice of you to stop by.
Revelio. Thank you. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Old Spouthole Spavin's been minister for so long, I don't remember who came
before. Revelio.
For a little change.
Revelio.
Plenty to choose from here, so take your time. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
See you again. That item is of the highest quality. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.